half a mile. Arrive at Triangle Lake Bog State Nature Preserve.
Half a mile?
That's what...
Triangle Lake Bog State Nature Preserve.
Or a bridge, or that maybe it's out like a
maybe
bridge
structure.
Thing structure.
Dang, but it's here, we're the only ones in the parking lot.
That's true.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't know if there's good. I don't know if it comes from two ends or not.
Bird or something. Gotta be the straightest path ever, though. A little bit of bumps here, but it's pretty straight. From road tripping with demon. Demon. Road trip.
I never did wear this shirt because it was always too tight on me, but look at this shirt, look at it. How it was tight. But it was. Couldn't wear it. Couldn't wear it in the arms or anything. That's the weirdest thing about it. I see now why it's a bog. It's watery.
The swamp, the bog. Oh, get it? Triangle Lake Bog. That's because there's this boggy area, swampy.
Like I said, I suppose there's not snakes or something.
Yeah. I love the swamp, Dana. Get down to my swamp.
Mm-hmm.
That's true. We're in Ravenna by Kent. Ravenna.
Back.
Bob Boardwalk or Bog Boardwalk. Bog. Heard some move, I thought. Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably a frog. Got these pink things on the trees, pink ties. Oh yeah, that's dash wet. He's very wet. It's shoopy. It's swampy. Oh yeah.
So those are good pair?
Yeah. That's all right.
Okay, we came in and we went to the left.
Looks like there's a VL part or something that way, I don't know. frog in there? Yeah, I hear him.
There's a frog popping. I saw it.
Honky, honky.
I swore he took a picture up here.
He did.
Down.
Yep.
I remember that mention.
He did. He
right here.
Right here. I thought this was elevated.
Yep. The Rootstown Township Lions Club.
Oh, my.
Mm-hmm.
Really high. Where's from all this rain?
Don't know.
Fish or something right there.
I always like swampy like this, but
it probably is. Like I don't know if the water would be so high. Yeah,
that's
it's pretty.
What a bog is.
Water's pretty high.
Swampy.
Boggy. Pretty. Just don't want to drop your freaking phone right here.
One right here. Yeah. Should we go that way or not?
Yeah. Oh, we came from this way.
So is that messy area?
I don't think it goes
very far. Oh. Frog, yeah.
Yeah.
He went. Mm-hmm. Okay, got a lot of bugs here, and then get a log. Just to get over.
Jumped in or something.
The
frog? I
have
frog in there.
Yeah, maybe we should just stop for a second and try to find some frogs.
Can't see any.
No.
The minute you approach them, they're jumping.
Yeah, they're jumping.
Before you even approach, you gotta be looking at.
Stealthy. Oh, some over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, back there.
Heck, you can eat two.
Oh, yeah. You're talking about dandelions?
Dandelions.
Oh.
It's those purple ones that you see everybody get. They're in pots. Joanne gets them every year. They're called violas.
Oh.
Yeah, your mom has them usually. Mm-hmm.
Them
a lot. Yeah. You can eat them. I'm pretty sure.
Eating the dandelions. Or wait, this is a different part. Oh no, this is the one from. Never mind, this is the second one. Yeah. Oh, I see where we are now. It said 0.3 miles, but I don't know.
Probably 0.3 all the way around. It's not really far.
Yeah, well, maybe a run. I don't know. She ran it.
Jumping out of these trees. He's up on this, like, oh. He's like on this one here that's kind of going to the side. Mm-hmm. Up there, he's looking at us. Yeah. Watch this one.
Yeah, big mess up there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, that's big, and then there's one next to it's pretty small.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Raided or falling down.
Yeah. Oh, there he goes. It got me. You see, they're like little babies. Squirrels or chipmunks. Yeah, oh, there he goes. He's gone. Dang, nutty squirrels. Squirrely squirrelies.
Real small.
Uh-huh.
Flowers
but
are a little different too on them.
I don't know, they do look a little bit different. Could be a different variety. Yeah. Or just oh, I just hit that bush. Hope that's not poison. Poison. I just
don't hopefully not.
I can imagine all the 49ers in here.
I just got one too on my leg. Part of one. Got part of that whatever plant on my leg. Yep. All right. Yeah. Swamp area was cool though. Very cool. The bog. Yeah, it could be a lot worse when it rains. Oops. Yeah.
Pretty bird.
Knots on that tree going up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a cool place. It's got a little bit of everything though. The pond, the bog, the straight walk. Pretty cool. Oh yeah. It's their try. Oh.
Stop sign, turn left.